Hey there, guys! Hey there, YouTube! Hello, ladies! Even though... maybe... hello, YouTube! Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Turumba. We are gonna play our Tanukhids campaign a little bit further. And we have stuff to do. For example, fighting off these guys, which we can't, seemingly. Can't auto. After that last one, oh guys, I've checked it last episode. It was, I don't know, so much power balance for the other guys and they won. That was ridiculous. Okay, let's go into it and let's have a look after that battle on our situation in general. Wow! So, how are you? I'm fine. My vacation is coming to an end. All the good things have to end at a certain point. It's just like it is. We have nearly no... nah, nonetheless, let's go for the good vision. Did we fought this already? It seems so familiar. I'm not sure. Maybe we had a... I'm a little bit confused, guys, seriously. Did we? Didn't we? Is it just the same army? Maybe it's all get a little bit repetitive. When you fight one rebel and then the next rebel and then the next rebel and so on and so on. So, let's have a look. It really kind of feels, I had this already.
Our reinforcements have arrived! Enemy should know when the odds are hopeless.
Yeah, they should know. I would like to know where their catapult is. Don't move so fast, bros. You guys can move fast. Okay, there it is. We should be able to move hidden here. So that's fine. I'm so sure we had this before. Move up. So they are still hidden, this is why, okay. So then it's kind of fine. Why? Oh, they don't shoot because they can't see shit. Okay, that's pretty interesting. Our hidden youths have been discovered. Okay. Attack, dudes. They will kill one of our guys straight up, but they have a lancer less now. So the Onagas are shooting. They still haven't moved the other horses. Let's go in. Just attack someone, I don't care.
Our men have given up and are running for their lives.
Shoot. Go ahead, guys. Just go ahead. No, you do that. You do that. You do that too. And you go in there. And then we will spread some love. So, what is your trade? Second round. Not useful. War cry. Tier 2. Sweet.
Men, return to the fight!
Love it! And everyone is running, sweet. Okay, let's try to catch the guys here. In every case, the Onaga. They got away! 7 guys, let's have a look if they come back again. Now that's just the same place, isn't it? And it was one Onaga? I'm not sure, a couple of episodes earlier, or last episode? The general is not dead yet, is he? What are your orders? Damn that. Those guys took the beat. Well done, guys. Well done. Did I ever mention that these guys are awesome? Okay, yeah, I guess in general we have to push a bit, because I'm not sure if we have, how long, the Western Roman Empire will let us go ahead like that. I'm a little bit scared, because, and the bad thing is, we kinda need Africa before we end the fights with the Garamantians. This might be a bit problematic. We will see. A couple of horses got away. Oh no, no one got away. Sweet. Let's take the 4%. And will these guys might help us with their city? Nope. They can't. Oh yeah, here, right, we were here. I remember. Okay, okay. Basically, we need to fight this turn. Thing is, we don't have... Oh, we have a lot of movement points. Thinking about to attack these guys, and because those guys run away the last time, These guys will run away. Okay, let's so we could catch these guys. These guys will run away. We have a lot of movement left, so I think it's gonna be fine. My hope is that we are if we attack these guys, they will run away in direction Auchlia. That would be and if not, we're gonna attack these guys and we will destroy those two armies, I guess. Oh no, they don't run away, that's fine. Oh, look at that. Are we gonna play that? Yes, we play that. And we're gonna make one of these ridiculous wins, I guess. We kill that general and the rest will run away. More or less. Yeah, that's fine, that's fine. So that's surprising. I really expected them to run away, what was say? Fight after fight! Dry, that's fine. So they need to come at us. Pikes, bows, onaga, let's do it that way, I guess. Yeah, that's fine. Check the position.
Heavy cavalry
should be fine. You two to that place. Okay. I guess we can, if everything is good, we will just say hello to them with fire and whistling. Let's try to make this as cheap as possible. And I guess the horses need to act. Why do they have... I thought they had... Okay, and a camel, then. This and a camel. Wasn't aware of their desert riders. There are the camels. Our guys are still hidden. Let's just try to lure them a bit.
Infantry ready! The enemy has been spotted!
They might try their luck on our general, but we were saying.
The enemy has found our concealed units!
Did he? Oh, that was not planned. Fuck. This is gonna be expensive. lets us do the first attack. We can just rush into these tribesmen, I guess. Oh, yo, whoa! Fine. Where the fuck is our general? Oh, they are already dead, okay. Not all of them. Where are my master scarer? Move that way, dude. Move it. Anything. Oh, we're just lucky with the order here. Seriously.
We are at your command. Siege artillery awaiting orders. What are your orders? We are at your command. We are at your command.
This is also quite nice that these guys have rapid advance. This is super good. Come on, hurry guys! Hurry up! Yeah! Pikes are life. That's super sweet. Got away, or what happened? Yeah, indeed. What the fuck? Let's take it. No, it's fine. He's dead as well. So, let's check our movement. Half. Do we get both? That's the big question. Yeah, let's get rid of these guys. We can, yeah. Away is away, and there's already another. Wow. Okay, but yeah, that's kind of expected, so to say. We have to fight this as well. Fight after fight after fight. Yeah, I mean they are AI and they have a shitload of money, but luckily we stole all their good military buildings, so they are stuck with spears and desert tribesmen, it seems like. So you two, you guys gonna die, and if everything is good, immediately. It's not really closer, is it? Well, a little bit. Yeah, let's do it that way, why not? The rest of you, do as always. We might want to have two spearmen just to protect the flanks, but maybe an archer less, or even two archer less, and I kind of think maybe a pike less as well. On the other hand, they're doing a good job. Yeah, I'm not sure though what's the perfect
Fools.
Thing to do Eyes here.
Men would flee before our numbers.
So, did we group them yet? Nope. Are these guys? Oh, these guys are defectors. Look at that. Didn't realize. I would like to know where the other army is coming from.
The enemy has reinforcements.
From where? Okay. Nobody throw something, please, except you. Yeah, that's well done, well done. Okay, those guys are dead.
The enemy general is fallen!
That looks pretty neat, I guess, from the other side. Once the fireballs are flying. Oh, look at that. Already wavering. Kind of want to keep it like that, but yeah.
Get ready! What are your orders? Big formation!
Fight
ready!
Okay, yeah, we don't need any ammo. Guys. I kind of want to have that view though. You guys are effed. Oh, guys, we can't shoot them. What can we? Will. Actually, let's wait a bit. If they run away now, we won't be able to catch them. Let's get them a little bit closer.
The enemy has discovered our hidden troops.
Oh man. We won't be able, and that's kind of a bad thing because these guys will keep their horses. That's really bad. we might be able to kill everyone else, but not the horses. I mean, they can't do shit with just the horses, but still. Get him, dude! Get him! This is why you want to have light melee horses. Sweet. What a pity that the others got away. Use your pillar, dude. Just use him. Well, even if he gets away, in general, with 24 horses, isn't worth much. Use your pillar, dude. You can get him. Yeah, I'm a little bit tired, guys, and I think I have played and or watched a little too much interwebs because my eyes got very tired. That's what we have. That's our burden, isn't it? That's our burden. And you know exactly what I'm talking about. Okay, stop firing. Doesn't matter what. Did you hit someone yet? We haven't lost a single guy. That's pretty sweet, and I could fast forward, couldn't I? Yes, I could. Okay, that's a lot of dead people. That makes us happy. But yeah, what a pity. I mean, the best thing about the Garamantians is fucked up moral, but B, and this is, yeah, more or less more important, they have super low numbers in horses, and that's pretty great. Okay, but they're no threat anymore. Not at all, look at that. One full horse got away. Do we need to do that? No, we just lost Onaga, and it was Steve, and yeah. He didn't read the fucking manual. So, he catapults himself into a horse. It was an accident. Don't mind. So there is a new one, we won't make it. Fuck. That's not the best. Okay. Well, nonetheless, we have done our duty here, I guess. Let's move in that direction, even though maybe. Even though if we get attacked from a spy or something, we will make it to Auclea in every case. Oh man, Intel? What about Intel? Nope, you can't. At least yet. You are there. You should keep an eye on here, yes. Our plan was... Oh yeah, right. We needed to protect Leptis Magna. Slowly it comes all back. Okay, but still, the Garamantians are not really a biggie threat. I really fear more the Romans if they do stuff like that. To get a walled city with a stag inside, well, you need to do some shit. So, did we already? No. That was our shameful thing here. I mean, you know, kudos to these guys, isn't it? Good job, guys. Good job. Nothing left to say, I guess. Okay, done, done, done. There is army. That means you have to look very, very grim. But we have that. We have the two extra. We have what? Two horses, three with the governor, and four with the general. Enough spears, it should be fine. Okay, delete, delete, delete. Campaign movement. And yeah, what? He has this one. Oh, I thought it was Pankratos or whatever the other thingy is. But it isn't. So I guess we go into direction shooting stuff and cav commander. You have to stay there, you keep Leptis Magna safe. We might lose Sabrata, but yeah, who knows. We can't keep it all, guys. Don't mind. So these guys make ready for Carthago. I would really like to have these guys ready as well, but yeah. Hadromentum has to wait, even though... No, that wouldn't help. I mean... Maybe, who knows. But yeah, we can't even reach it. Would have been nice. Have we done our shit? Let's check. I'm a little bit confused here, guys. Yeah, I'm a little bit, really, what happened here? Okay, do not overthink it, Turumba, it will be fine. Can you, oh, they're in the harbor, smart asses, okay. But still, let's go a little bit further up north so that we can maybe see a bit more, but yeah. That was just wishful thinking. So we have two priests, two or one? I should have looked... It's always wise to look at the last couple minutes of the last episode, guys. If you ever do this, just do it. 5 minutes is enough, otherwise you end up like me, very confused. So, but we are in the plus. We have a more or less decent progress. I kinda would like to have these guys on the same side as we are, and we are okay. Dude, who do you fight? My enemies. And who are these guys? We don't know. Let's just get it done here that way. We won't do the same with the Wendels, because the Wendels are at war with a couple of Germanic factions, which I later would like to trade with, so we don't sign any contracts there. This... I am very confused, guys. This should have happened, or... Oh no, wait, I did it the other way around, didn't I? Yeah, he was in there. I guess that was my last deed, and I'm really confusing about the fact I thought I had adopted this man, and I did, but then I stopped it because he can't do just one. He can do just one thing at a time. Okay, so first we got the office, and now we adopt him. We try to adopt him, but yeah, I'm not. It's not fully clear in my head, guys. Governor, let's go only for... Epic Poet, Industrial, Public Order, yep. Enemy more local region. Yeah, yes, no, yes, I'm not sure. These are fine things, but he's a governor, let's keep that in mind. So that means we give him authority for public order. And... boom, boom. We are really getting some nice traits here, that's pretty sweet. We will give him, there was... an owner elite, plus 10 when reinforcing. If they fight, they reinforce, so that's ready a good thing battle. As well. Are we done? I doubt it. Oh man, I will never do this again, guys. I have to look the last episode. You know, just to... oh man, that's terrible. It's just who played that? Super strange. So we have a yellow Turumba again, huh? Strange. Yeah, well, I have no clue. And I'm not so interested to, or so eager, you know, to put it all top notch. And I guess that's not the reason why you are here. So I guess it's fine. It's fine, guys. They're really massing up a couple of stacks there. Look at that. What was that? Was that an Angaramantian separatists? Could be, yeah. Hey, Nomantia, bro. They will be our neighbors. Let's we have trade and all the good stuff. Did they left Cartago? Kinda wanna have... I think so. Okay, but I'm brought to the new... of course, accepted. Okay. Was it a fail and when I tried it? I mean, oh man, guys, I have really no clue. Let's gaze a thumb support. And these guys need to lose a little bit influence. He's a master of supplies. I kind of want to keep him down here. Because plus 5 is plus 5, you know? Even though she has to do some stuff then, just like diminish popularity. Or something like that. That's no good.
We fight for you, my lord.
Okay, my lord. First of all, revenge.
We take this settlement for you, my lord.
Yeah. We know the odds, dude. Thank you very much.
Let them cower before our
might. It was ridiculous, wasn't it? I think yes.
At once.
Just move
the
a bit.
Victory.
Okay, we just try it again. And we go aggressive, just like the last time. It should be fine. That's ridiculous. Yeah. Stick him the mace through the neck. That's right, dude. Kill the heroes. We're gonna go for loot and occupy.
Your next command, my lord.
I mean, we have no real agenda here, but. You know, it's just fine in the end. So you stay there, you stay there. Both of them will maybe, if we get an Onaga maybe here? Nope. But we can get an Onaga here now? Nope. Where did we get our Onaga from? Could have a look here, but we could do that next turn as well. Even though we can look with this man, there are two of them. You know what? There will be. Oh no. There will be a rebellion this turn, and I don't want to lose it immediately. Even though we are more or less local industry, stonecutter. No, go away. This might stay. 12k! Sweet, guys! Okay, you need to go. You stay. Military jetties. It's a good question. I mean, at a certain point, we need some military jetties somewhere. But I kind of would like to have it in a place where we have just one harbor. Just because, well, our food will base on something else. And that's the important part of that. Yeah, let's do that. We'll save our general as well. So, give me new intel. Where is the... Oh, cook. They're making ready for Sabrata. Okay. Guess what? Epic attack here.
For you, my lord.
We could go for Ptolemaeus, but yeah, we'll see. Encycle, dude.
Besieging settlement.
That's fine. Oh, intel, guys. We need intel. Seriously, what are you doing? Would you be able to get even a little bit shit together? We don't know how many... Doesn't matter, let's... Really? Oh, a merchant, sweet. Let's put the fighter in here. So they should be able to defend that. That's okay. I don't know how many. This is. Oh yeah, look at that. Okay, this is the reason why I bite the general. You know what? Take that. Two less on their side, if they attack at all. Are we gonna kill these guys? Do we dare? I mean, we had a lot of luck in this whole campaign, with the blind attacks, you know, and we know that this is a new one. So basically, 2.5 came down. And this could be the dead one already. At least their fleet will be there. That means we can't really do it with those guys. No, you guys have to take care of Makomades and these guys. But what are we gonna do is another one, please. We can't. Okay, let's see. Kinda need these guys. Need you? Question mark.
We fight for you, my lord.
The thing is, we can bring these guys into direction Sabrata, just as planned, more or less, and then we will split up these guys, because we now basically decided to, they don't go for Ptolemaeus. But these guys, do we take, yeah, we take it, let's just do it. Yeah, let's fight that one. Kinda need to. And yeah, then we will see further. Oh man, lots of fighting, guys. And it's already 47. Yeah, sorry guys for the... I was not prepared, actually. Excuse me. Both. No, let's just start. What? Oh, I clicked. Oh man, that was a mistake. Yeah, here we go. Give me the green lighty weather. That would be great. We just stay here, I guess. Is more or less nearby, maybe hidden if possible. Doesn't seem like so. Dun 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 dun. You have to go that way. You guys gonna go for fire, automatic off. You guys go all for fire for now. Are we good? I guess we're good. They will swarm out like hell, I guess. Oh man, look at that.
Fight for me and I can promise you another victory. Fight for me, men! Fire on the enemy!
Did we hit?
The enemy has found our concealed units. The enemy has been sighted!
Dude, why are you not firing? Nah.
We bring destruction!
Their tower has fallen! Good news!
It's a surprising amount of horses there. All these guys are Amazigh Raiders, look at that. Yeah, look at that. They have... Yes, they have, okay. Are we still hidden? No, we are not. So, camels in. You away, you go around.
revealed their deception. Hidden troops! Our troops are being ambushed!
Where's his general gone? Oh, there. Done. More or less done. You keep chasing these horses you have there. Actually, you don't go that. Off. You will kill these guys and little help pretty soon.
This settlement is on fire!
Swift riders!
Riders at the devil!
The enemy is going for our general! Protect him!
You chase them. You two in the rear, please. Chase these guys. Go in the rear. Hiding places.
We are at your command. Forward!
Make him rout.
The day is yours.
Okay, let's end there. There's nothing to chase. Sweet, that was a good one. We kinda got lucky with the Onaga shots, to be honest. Oh, look at that calf. That calf has done his duty. And our king will gain once again a little bit more influence. Pretty important at the moment. We're kind of good. Let's occupy. So next turn, I guess we won't reach it. No, we won't. But yeah, still. So that's fine. Let's, whatever it is, give it to our horses. What have we done here? Did we did that, or what's our purpose here? Wait for it. Let's check what we've just did. Maybe I had a plan last time. You never know, eh? You never know. Also, battle ranged. Battle drills, okay. So I guess we just want to have the campaign movement range. I guess so. Let's do it. So we still have the problem here. User, please kill these guys.
You have further
okay,
orders?
Let's. Not sure if we will make it to Sabrata. Could be. That's so lame. Oh man, guys, seriously. I have played I've played a little bit of the Ute, inspired by Danish warrior Skald. Thank you for the motivation to play that again. And yeah, guys, sweet animations, you know. Why CA? Why? Okay, we won't make it. That's for sure. Look at that. That's ridiculous. I'm not sure if I want that. Because we kinda need to... Okay, it will be enough. They won't be able to take it. It's good. It's okay. So, but we still need another general. I mean, even here, it is basically... Even if they get all the mercs, they won't have an owner here. They can't really do shit. So... You have been proven to be a waste of money and a dumb thought. That means we are gonna get us nope here. And that settlement, another one, logistic expert, always good. You get half the army. Yeah, why not? You know what? Take both of the Onaga, because if they come via ship, then we are kind of prepared. And here we have the walled cities, and here now we have the Onaga. It might scare them away. Who knows? So, but oh man, that makes it really. I kind of want to get my hands on Cartago right now, but yeah, no need to push really.
We fight for you, my lord.
Yeah, let's keep it down. Okay, done. Really? Okay. So this is fine. This is all fine. Let's see. Let's go on and repair a bit here. Do we take it? Do we take it? I think we take it. We get enough food. This is might be a good thing. We get enough food and because of the wine, you know. Might replace this with a well so that we get the squalor under control, but yeah, I think that would be the best. We just keep the military wharf here. Yeah, let's do it. We might even push it, but yeah, public order. But there is no public order minus. No, it isn't. But let's see, we might have to use our money elsewhere. For food, okay. We don't even have a well here. That's horrifying. Okay, let's keep the reservoir. We get in every case another general. Did we another priest? But didn't we had a handler somewhere? Oh guys, this can take a while. I look at this man the third time, could it be? Or is it just always the same trade? You guys are no handlers, I guess. Nope. Handler? No. Okay, then it doesn't matter. Radical courage, -3. Cunning, public speaker, that's good. Okay, so we had our hands here. This stays like it is. Needs to be repaired. Oh man, that's a... Let's get rid of that. That's a lot of food and stuff.
At your command.
Let's have a look. Military. No food here. Have we intel on that? No, of course. And I... Oh fuck it, he has no experience. Just use your eyes to look around, that will be enough. Hinder army, why not get a little bit critical failure? Well done, get a little bit free time, dude. Ah, come on. You can do it. Okay, okay, done. Oh man, that looks so tasty. And that's not even a very scary army. Let's get a couple of stuff. What do you have there? Okay. Give you more inf, I guess. Yeah. And same here, if we could do that, but I guess we can't even. Oh well, Unaga, huh? Okay. Done. We still have 7k. That's sweet. We might just can spend it here. Let's see that we get these places safe. Is this Marcomades? Yes. Let's put it... How much? 3.5. Let's do it. And we can actually repair the fishing jetty. Why not? 700, oh wow, we are out of money. Are we finished? I think so. We might could have done army wise something in Spain, but yeah. Let's see. Oh guys, this episode has to come to an end again. Oh wow, that was super fast. But yeah, I guess it's about the battles and yeah, and then it just goes very, very fast. So it's kind of hard to get in today. I'm not sure why. And I'm super confused about the what has happened. Okay, that is bad, guys. This is really bad. We need to stop this, guys. Maybe can slow him down with our spy. I know he is critical wounded. Okay, maybe he dead. Maybe dead. Maybe just wounded. Okay, but yeah. Anywho, that's it. As soon as the turn starts, this will be our save point. And as we're at it, thanks for watching, guys. Like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, see you on the next episode. Goodbye, guys. Have a nice one, wherever you are.